In this video today, we will see how to turn on vanishing mode in Instagram so that whenever you send a message in Instagram Messenger, then the message will be automatically deleted once the other contact sees the message and exit out of the Messenger or Instagram Messenger. Now for that one, at first what you have to do is you have to update your Instagram application to the latest version. If you don't find the vanishing mode in Instagram application, then update the application, or else what you do, delete the application and reinstall it again. Now once you have updated the application, what you do, you will go ahead and open Instagram application. Now suppose if I want to send a DM to anyone, then I will just tap on the messenger. Now suppose if this is the contact to whom I want to send the message, then what you do, at the bottom you can see there is an option here, swipe up to turn on vanish mode. That means I have to swipe this screen and you can see the vanishing mode is turned on. So whatever the message I will send to this contact, once the contact will read the message, then what happens, the message will be deleted. Now suppose if you have activated the vanishing mode for that particular contact, and later on if you want to disable the vanish mode, then what you do, again open Instagram application, go to this messenger icon here, then go to that contact. Right now the vanish mode is turned on, so at the top you can see there is an option here, turn off vanish mode. Select that and now you can see that the vanishing mode is turned off. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.